And the real Hollywood came. And I'll tell you what, I'll let you in on a little something, but I'm not going to drop names.
Okay.
But I'll never forget, these are black producers, a guy named Kevin Brown and Andre Brown, and he was later on 30 Rock, but they would come to us and they would tell us about vanity and losing your mind in Hollywood and be careful. And they came back from Hollywood to try and expand us. And they sat us down, they're like, you ain't gonna believe what we saw. I'm like, what'd you see? And they said, we saw so-and-so, huge name. So-and-so, huge name. And so-and-so, big name back in the day, chicken hawking at a party. And I went, what? See, you're white. I said, what's chicken hawking? Everyone laughed. He's white. He don't know chicken. I said, what's chicken hawking? That's when you hanging out with boys at a transvestite. I went, what? What? See, now you're telling stories. Now you're telling stories.
Yeah.
But I never forgot that. 3 years later, this name, ping.
Busted chicken hawking.
That one's sick. This one, bing. Busted.
Yeah.
Huh. They swept that up. That's what I call, to me, Hollywood's a mafia. It's a big, dark mafia.
Yeah, it is.
And then what happens is, I remember one of them, it was like, the mobsters come, they're like, we understand, not mobs, it's like Italian.
Right.
Whatever,
you're talking
whatever
about,
gang
yeah,
you want to
the
call.
The attorneys, yeah.
Right? And they come along like, listen, you sign this, you do some movies there, we'll put the soul on the table, we got enough money to make this go away. Ping, it's gone. No one ever brings it up. No one ever brings it up with this person.
That's crazy.
And there's two or three of them. Huge. Huge. But I guess what I'm saying is by the time I start doing Saturday Live and Half Baked, blah, blah, and TV thing, you know, Tim Allen, all this shit, that's when I really saw how dark and so it's just it was dark. I get creeped out. I get scared to death. It was soulless.
Yeah.
Never seen anything. And I still every time I get out there, I feel like, oh man, I don't feel life out there.
Yeah.
I don't feel it at all.
You know what I know I've always said when I get off the plane there, I feel like I'm in the office. It always like I just feel like I'm in an office constantly. It always, every light feels like a fluorescent light. It feels like it never ends. But it's hard to find it's hard to find a comfort out there. But there's always this dangle of a
carrot.
Yeah, and it's a carrot. And I don't even know what it is because like.
It's vanity.
It's vanity?
It's vanity.
Is it?
Vanity. You know you want this.
Right.
You know you want this. You're better than so-and-so. You know you're better than so-and-so. You get this, then it'll be worth this.
Yeah.
And then your road will be worth this. Yeah. You want to be, you think that person deserves to be in arenas or on billboards? You should be on, take, you want it.
I believe that.
What we're sold
as you're
on.
Saying it, I'm thinking, I'm trying to feel like, you know, a lot of times things will land for me in my feelings. Like, is it vanity? Is it?
It's vanity.
Yeah, it's something of.
An ego.
It's ego and vanity. Yeah. It's ego. It's vanity. I want to be better than them. Yeah,
it's not easy.
No, it's not easy. Well, and I think also you start to see the other, like, you start to see the other side of it too, where it just, there's never like an understanding. You never get to talk to the person to have the conversation about what's, it's just, there's never any real instructions. It's all kind of vague.
You're right.
The business is vague. The money is vague.
It's all vague.
And there's all extra people always stacked in at the last minute you've never met.
Right.
And they're living and they've owned your family now. They're just crazy. Your grandfather's now their grandfather.
It's
like
a nonstop Scarface movie.
Yeah.
You got their money. Oh, seven of you? With.
Yeah.
What just happened? We think of a. What's going on?
They're cutting you. They're putting you in a commercial for bone saws as they're cutting you in half. You know,
put this dress on and then take your pants off, and this is gonna get you big time.